Okay everyone, hello, and this is week 4's video diary. I can't actually believe I'm saying week 4, because it's just flew by and I just can't believe I'm still here. It's just amazing, I'm having a great time. It's Rock Week this week, and I've just been to choreography this morning, and I'm really excited about my song, because it's one of my favourite songs, and I've never tried to sing it before, so it's going to be pretty good, and I'm excited, and really looking forward to it. I just want to show you this, because I got this letter off a girl called Emma, and I just wanted to say thank you, because I really appreciate it when people send fan mail, because it's so nice, and it's really nice to know that people are supporting. And also a girl asked if I would mention her, so I'll say hello Zara, there you go, I've mentioned you. It's getting pretty crazy, because obviously as the profile of the show gets bigger, everybody's kind of recognising everyone in the street, and it's really mad outside, full of people just screaming my names and wanting autographs and photos, and it's just, I want to say thank you for them to stand out there and take the time to do that and just wait for us to come out and sign stuff is just amazing, because it just shows how supportive they are, and it really means a lot. It's a couple of days until the live shows, and I've just been practicing loads and loads, and I've got a few questions that some people wanted to answer, and the first one is, we'll all live in the house together, and who do I get on with best? Well, as you probably know, I get on really well with Rachel, I get on with Lloyd, I get on with everybody, but I would say the closest would probably be Rachel, Lloyd, Lucy, yeah, them. Another question was, what is another question? What do I miss when I'm at home? I miss the fact of just living around the corner to your family, because obviously living in London, everything's so far away from things, so I miss that, and also I miss just the, I don't know, everyone knows everyone in South Shields, do you know what I mean? It's not like London where nobody knows anyone. A couple of weeks ago, Simon said that I was the dark horse in the competition, and for somebody like Simon Cowell to say something, I couldn't believe it, and I was over the moon with that comment. It's quite worrying that he's saying that too early on, because obviously it puts a lot of pressure on, but I'm willing for a challenge, and I'm just going to give it my best each week and hope that everyone enjoys my performances. So that's basically it for this week. I'm having a great time, and I just want to say thank you for everyone who's voting, and just to keep voting, and I hope you enjoy my performances, and I'll see you on Saturday. Bye!